Father, I need your help urgently.
You? I recognize you. You're the Skellis blacksmith, son.
Yes, that I am.
I'm sorry. What did you want?
It may sound strange, but I need you to go back to St. James. The locals need their spiritual shepherd.
No. No, certainly not, my boy. That's one place I shan't be going back to.
Don't you feel any shame? Think of all those Christians who faced death and never betrayed their faith.
That's something else entirely.
No, it's not. They weren't afraid to face death, and you're squirming at the thought of some slight danger.
Haven't you seen how they ransacked the place? Does that seem slight to you? Well, not to me.
The Cumans are gone, but the townsfolk won't come back. And why should they, when the man who ought to set an example, the one they look up to, is shitting himself?
The Lord forgive me. You're right. I should go back.
There. You see? Now I hear a man talking.
And where will I live? My house in Skellis must surely be in ruins.
You can live right there at St. James. I'm sure the locals will be grateful enough to give you a roof over your head.
Well, it's true they've treated me kindly, and I do owe them. Very well. I will go back.
Thank you. The people from St. James will never forget this. Father, when do you plan to return to St. James?
I beg your pardon. Why do you ask, my boy?
Your housekeeper, Agnes, is in Rattai and doesn't want to work for anyone else. She's waiting for your return.
So she survived. Thank the Lord. I prayed for her and all who suffered, but I'm not going back. Tell her I appreciate her concern, but to look out for herself now. See you later.
Salami, sausages, meat of all shapes, sizes, and flavours.
Jesus Christ, your clothes. Were you assaulted? Damn bandits, may they burn in hell.
Thank you. My humble greetings. How may I help you?
My humble greetings. How may I serve you?
Master Blacksmith, I've got a great offer for you.
Not now. First, I've got to deal with that bastard Zack. Come to me afterwards.
Can you show me how to repair armor and weapons better?
Me? Teach you? But you already know everything.
Good God. You look terrible. Did someone attack you?
Good luck, then.
How come you're wearing such fine armor? Is there a joust happening?
Bye.
I'm glad to see you.
I need a skilled swordsmith in Pribislavitz who'll put good, strong steel in my men's hands. Are you interested?
What? Now? When I'm on the verge of forging the most powerful weapon ever seen, the Queen of Sheba's sword? No, I've no time now for anything else. Take care. Health to you.
God's blessings.
I'm interested in your services.
So what are you interested in?
Oh, I'll certainly need a physician to treat my wounds. Then a hot bath and laundering my clothes.
That can be arranged, but you'll pay in advance.
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
Good luck, then. God save. What can I do for you?
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
Uh-huh. And what do you want?
I'd like that. Thank you.
That can be arranged. But you'll pay in advance.
Fine. Here it is.
I'm sure you'll be extremely satisfied.
God be with you. Thank you.